Tomorrow in a sign and trade to the Warriors. Brendan Haywood, Jared Greenberg, Rob Parrish on the sidelines. Three ball put up here. Reaves pushing the tempo, blowing by Gray, dumps it off, and out to the Kumpo, throws it down.
He didn't miss that one. That's how you finish it. I just got here this morning. There was something happened at the hotel last night.
Felt the aftershocks of the earthquake that was happening in California around 40 seconds to go in the third quarter. Has taken back a one-point lead. Reaves, the fake, gives it off. Roby couldn't handle it, gets it back. Goes with a lefty hook, and Dallas back in front. Jared Allen, who's got 7 rebounds as well. Allen on the court, along with Kuroots, 2 mainstays in the Nets starting lineup this year. Here comes the transition dunk.
See him right here getting out in transition. One dribble, 2 steps, and then explodes right to the basket for the finish. Nah, never lost a tooth. Never lost a tooth, Jared. Have you ever lost a tooth in playing pickup basketball?
Video games. I lost a tooth. Physical video games. Watch another turnover by the Nets. Here comes Dallas again. Reaves throws it down, and the Mavs take a 2-point lead.
And Cleveland picks it up. Can't connect. Gets it back. A reset.
I tell you what, between these two teams, there's nobody shy on these two teams.
Because there was no help side.
Here's Roby backing in.
Josh Reed.
Knocks it down for Josh Reed.
In Dallas,
yeah.
He's happy.
He should be. I think it's great for the Summer League guys, whether it's rookies or guys trying to make teams, that won a dunk contest in 2000.
Yeah.
I was assistant coach for the Milwaukee Bucks.
Today, by the way, is Zion's 19th birthday. 15th pick of the second round by Detroit, immediately sent to Dallas on draft night. Adele trying to set up Clark, but it's stolen by Reeves.
He's a great dude, man.
Team China coming up here next. Nice off the ball move by Reaves. Josh Reaves yesterday, as you take a look at a little no look lob to Reaves.
Utilizing the screen, kicking it out. Whittington looking inside, the great pass to Reaves. Roby fumbles the pass.
I like Roby at Nebraska. Did a little bit of everything.
Reaves pulls up from nearly the top of the key, and he gets that one to go.
Coaching staff says especially unforced turnovers. And there's Reaves going high up, being able to finish also with the left. I called it out before.
Kristen with a fake, goes inside, pulls up, beat the triple team in the paint.
Good pass.
James.
Ooh, we got 5.
Ahead to Reaves.
Okay,
Reaves. He will throw it down.
Even Kyle Guy had to be a little surprised. He's going to swipe through and he just slammed that one hard with the left. I told you I couldn't be a ref because I had to take it.
John Butler, though. John Butler taking it on the chin like a champ. He's already back out there. The Kings now with the opportunity to take the lead for the first time since the first quarter. It won't be this possession. Reaves throws it up. Whittington throws it down. Now 64-60. The Kings now with the opportunity to take the lead for the first time since the first quarter. It won't be this possession. Reaves throws it up. Whittington throws it down. Now 64-60.
Good look by Reaves. Pushing it. Drew the defender. Made sure he didn't throw it up. Good pass.
Guy to Kristen. It is blocked. Again, even when you start thinking about who could potentially be in the running in the Western Conference, if you assume those teams, which, my goodness, Josh Reaves interrupting the conversation with the rumbling rim, a one-point game, which, if you are just now tuning in, it was once a 15-point lead for the Dallas Mavericks. And Josh Reaves is feeling himself in this third quarter. He was once down by 31. Reaves with the sharp pass inside to Antetokounmpo, who finishes at the rim.
By Doyle. First a pass by Reaves. I love that one. But Doyle was in the ground on the paint. That's the one when you're trying to get out of the way. And there's Reaves with the no look. And then the pass he made by Doyle. First a pass by Reaves. I love that one. But Doyle, I like the way he's played.
With the hot hand for the Kings. Thompson gets it inside. Kristen.
Done a great job over the last 3 years to remove that and make it, like you said, a true minor league system for the NBA. Nice steal that time by Josh Reeves. He looks up the floor to Roby. Isaiah lays it up and in. Like you said, a true minor league system for the NBA. Nice steal that time by Josh Reeves. He looks up the floor to Roby. Isaiah lays it up and in. Nice little finger roll off glass by Cleveland.
And we talked about Josh Reeves, and there he goes, making something happen. And then watch the simple little play to Isaiah Roby. In all honesty, he had a back issue, but no, he's been great for the city of Dallas and for the NBA.
Hey, that's an underrated part of Coach's Appreciation Day. There's tough decisions to make sometimes.
Had a back issue, but no, he's been great for the city of Dallas and for the NBA.
Hey, that's an underrated part of Coach's Appreciation Day. There's tough decisions to make sometimes.
Oh, Josh Reeves, he talked about Josh, and
they work it over to Roby. 10 to shoot. Whittington, nice cut by Reeves, yeah. And throws it down with two hands.
Yep, to the middle of the floor, and there's the cut. And you always tell your big guys, don't look baseline, look middle. You'll see 90% of the floor, and to your point, great look to the middle of the floor. And there's the cut. And you always tell your big guy, your G League team, nice pass.
And throws it down. Beautiful ball movement by the Mavs.
Croatia looks like a little matchup zone.
Macon at the top. Over to Reeves. They'll try a triple and a four-point play opportunity upcoming for him.
College career on being a great defender. And what he's doing in summer league right now is knocking down jump shots. And this is the kind of guy, and, you know, it may not happen this year for him. Career on being a great defender and what he's doing in summer league right now.
By the Mavericks. And a steal here by Reeves. Man, he has been a real standout by the Mavericks. And a steal here by Reeves. Man, he has been a real standout.
15 years in Europe, one of the great European point guards, four in the NBA, yeah. And always, always a quarterback on the floor.
Goes in! A half-court magic miracle there for the Mavericks.
Oh, if he would have saved it for halftime, he might have won a car. Yeah. But he still got 3 points out of it.
Wow. A great way to end the period for Dallas.
You play hard and good things happen. Oh, if he would have saved it for halftime, he might have won a car. Yeah. But he still got 3 points out of it.